What's up, guys? It's your boy here coming at you with another Call of Duty video. And today we got the Man of War from ranked mode. And it was a grind. It was a huge grind. And as you've seen the highlights, I played four games, two in Kill House and two in Raid. And then on the last game, I did pretty good and wanted to give you the gameplay as you see right now as we're going. So from the feel of this gun, because I've never used this gun on mobile, I've used it on Black Ops 3 and it destroys from medium to high and close range. On this game, it's pretty weird. I don't recommend you guys going up close with this gun. Unlike me, I did that and I still got away with it. But this gun is the type of gun that you need to hit all your shots, because if you're missing all your shots, you're not going to win those fights. And yeah, it won't be looking pretty for you at all. You're going to hate the gun overall. Now, would I use this gun? There's so many other guns like the AK-47, you know, snipers. And I usually snipe, but you know, on this game, I use whatever there is. You got the Russ, the PDW, and all those SMGs, the AMS, so many other guns. Would I use it? I don't think so. I think I like this gun. Honestly, I do, but like, it's not my gun to like go in there and rush and shoot. If I want to play a different style, then I'm gonna have to play a different style. And that's not me. I like rushing in, killing everyone in this game. That's all I do, is just rushing and kill. I mean, even on Battle Royale, I rush in and kill. Sometimes I do tactical movements, but this gun's not even on Battle Royale. Hopefully it does. That's now. That's what I feel now for it. But for Season 6, I think we're supposed to be getting an update where it gets a buff. I'm not sure what the buff was. I heard what the buff was and kind of forgot. But, you know, I'll look into it. And I thought from what I heard was it was good. It was a good thing. It was something was increased for it. So would I use it in Season 6? Most likely I'll pick it up again. Probably do another video. I just want to showcase this that I got it and give you like my thoughts on the gun so far. I've actually played like a couple games, not these four games. I just grinded a video for you guys for these four games, and this is what I got. But for the other games, I was kicking ass. I mean, you can do damage with this gun. And would I use it over the Type 25 or AK-117? Not necessarily, but it does have its place there, and I think I might be using it little by little, and when I get comfortable with it, possibly. I wish they actually just gave you a free version of every gun for you to get used to them, you know. On mobile, it's weird. On Black Ops 3, it dominates, you know. It's like the best gun. But yeah, that's up for you guys. I love guns that just shoot way faster. And this gun is not that. It's more steady, so you have to be steady with your aim. If you're missing shots like there, you're gonna die. But so I'm gonna get ready for this outro, let you know that right now why I haven't been as active was because, well, for the people who are my subscribers, why I haven't been active is because I'm following music and stuff like that. So that what you just heard in the beginning is my first ever made song. So if you guys like what you heard, please go try to find it and support it. It's on every platform you can think of: SoundCloud, iTunes, Google Play. It don't matter. It's on everything. If you guys, whatever you're subscribed to, thank you for watching this video, and thank you for promoting the song. If you do, peace out. Just another day. Good job.